I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy Madden.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bulletproof.
When I was a young woman, always getting myself into trouble.
I think I must say.
Hey.
We're gonna need a heavy hitter for the site to keep working, kid. Buffer ought to do it.
Not right now, Mama Murphy.
Anytime you need it, kid. Up to you.
Hey.
Do you need something from... Tell me you must have time now.
I can think of better things to get excited about.
Oh, that's so... No, I will not let you derail me.
I beg to become a synth for a reason. For science. To be able to make real progress in studying the medical arts. I have had a breakthrough.
Using a new strain of mute fruit, I have discovered a way to greatly improve the restorative properties of steam packs.
I realize this is not earth-shaking, but it means that inspiration does exist.
I know it wasn't easy, but you did it.
I find my head full of notions. Experiments. Many will fail, but maybe I will make more discoveries. And you have given me this capacity. And beyond that, so much more. The world is full of life, possibilities. You are very dear to me, my close friend, and I hope I can return the many favors you have given me.
What we have between us is deeper than friendship.
My very first thought in all this excitement was I must tell you. It wouldn't feel real until I shared it with you. You know, you mean very much. Oh, I am so terrible at this.
It's okay. You mean a lot to me, too.
I dared not hope. When we're apart, I guess and second guess. I should be only thinking about this achievement. Instead, my thoughts, they linger on you.
I love you, Kiri.
And I love you. The world seems so very bright, and I cannot wait to see what becomes of this.
Better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
something as important as the Brotherhood. It's getting late. Should we bivouac out here or find a place to stay?
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat? Humans all look funny. So much walking. Want to do more fighting? Someday, super mutants kill everything. Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
I think you should stay on point. Your instincts seem to be right on target.
Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
So you got a ride of choice? I'm usually a Mentats ghoul myself.
So many humans. Not many super mutants. Strong want to smash something. World is bigger than Strong knew.
There's a wealth of technology just waiting to be discovered out here.
So many humans, not many super mutants.
You just say the word and you want to take a look. Chemtrails.
Strong want to smash something. Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
Getting late. Do my best work after dark, anyway.
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat. World is bigger than Strong knew. Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
Give me a laser rifle and my power armor, and I'll take on the world.
So much walking. Want to do more fighting?
Getting late. Do my best work after dark.
Humans all look funny.
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Someday, super mutants kill everything. World is bigger than Strong New.
Not a lot of folks would travel with a ghoul. Even one.
So much walking. Want to do more fighting? Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat?
Been too long since I came to fight. Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but how in the world can we relax?
There's no sport to spill that blood into person.
Humans all look funny.
Right.
You watch my back, I'll watch you.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket knife.
Thank you. sorry. I'm so busy.
Hi.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
Hey.
You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help. I'm not bothering you, am I?
Why is everyone here so friendly?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Orden. I'm much better with terminals than people. Feel free to use my tools. And if you need anything, just let me know.
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it. When I told you Sanctuary would grow, the site never lies.
If someone needs help, we help them. If someone needs hurting, we hurt them.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
I used to be quite the adventurer when I was younger. Now, these old bones just can't keep up.
What's going on?
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
At least it's not raining. You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
Yes?
Take care of yourself, dear.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Yeah?
You don't need a sight to see that you've done real good for these people. Remind me of myself when I was a young woman, always getting myself into trouble.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary, prepared for the future.
I told you Sanctuary would grow. The site never lies. You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
Made it another day.
You don't need the sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
This Watkins wearing me out.
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
I'm busy.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy Mabuhin.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
What I wouldn't give for a good stiff drink.
Take care of yourself, dear.
What's up?
I used to be quite the adventurer when I was younger. Now, these old bones just can't keep up.
What's going on?
Glad the sun's coming up soon. I don't like stumbling around in the dark.
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it. Speak up.
What's going on?
I see how you're looking at me. Not saying I don't like it. Just thought I'd clear the air.
You don't need the sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
This place is really coming together, huh? I can't take all the credit.
Speak up.
What's going on?
Please, let me see and scan as many indigenous life forms as possible.
The sight never
lies. It is, of
course,
for science.
Faster if you kept your eyes on the road.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mab Woman.
I'd like to take a moment for something. I'd like to just take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand. I really do appreciate it. everything I've heard, it was no small feat to get that back under their control. There are some real monsters out there in the Commonwealth, boys. Now that they've set up shop, I've told the many men to be in a better position to help whoever in the Commonwealth.
find what you're looking for. I know it.
What's going on?
Don't suppose you'll be making us breakfast? You're speaking. I'm listening.
Remember, we're out here representing the Brotherhood.
Care yourself, dear.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Yeah?
Hi.
Yes, my love?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
As you wish.
You'll never fall. You're one hell of a soldier. You know that?
Paladin dance.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
Ready.
Roger that.
Oh, it is Monsieur Dance. One day soon we must talk of the technological marvels of the Brotherhood.
Sharing technological information isn't permitted. However, if you wish to donate yourself for study, I'm certain our scribes would be pleased.
Enough of this slob. Just point us to the nearest watering hole.
Hey.
Do you need something, madame?
Let's trade some things.
But of course.
Fine.
off course along the Z-axis.
Mr. Navigator?
Still assessing extent of damages.
Hey.
Where do you want me?
Heads up.
Switching out your gear?
Captain Ironsides.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success. True, the mission is not quite complete, but one cannot deny our progress.
I'm sure everyone in the Commonwealth could see your maiden voyage.
To be certain, and our rockets gave our enemies much to consider. I wager at this rate we should land in the ocean in one, perhaps two more launches. My circuits tremble with excitement.
I'm glad I could help out.
You were instrumental, madam. A veritable godsend. In recognition of your courageous role in this, I hereby promote you to the role of honorary lieutenant. And being that I, well, cannot actually fit below decks, I hereby give you the captain's quarters as well. Three cheers for our new lieutenant. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
So much work to do. I'll have to factor in extra time for the lack of appendages.
glorious success. True, the mission is...
I'm sure...
To be
right.
I wager.
I'm glad I could help out.
You were instrumental in and being...
Captain.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success.
I'm sure everyone in the Commonwealth could see your maiden voyage.
To be certain.
Anything behind.